มิสการมิสประธานัน
ค่ะ Thank you Miss Melissa The first I saw about how did I do the math the math the first information and picture the map of Sagana Province and the second we draw and paint the map the third put the information and picture in the board and the last we decorate the board for my tracing why did we choose the province because this province has long history very interesting nearly in Bangkok and comfortable to go there have many good viewpoints and have many attraction sites for you to visit
I will talk about the information of Sagana Province. Last month was historically record about Sagana Province before of King Rama I. But some historians believe that the province claim as central importance during the Ayutthaya period. In 1982, the Fine Arts Department for many women and elephants Tarutan and Swat in Phnom Penh district. Perhaps this site might even have been in location of famous battles of King Narayan. Again, a rumor found in most commonly assigned to Don Jedi district in Supangri province nearby. Next to me is Damanchanok. What makes this province typical from other?
There are more people living in Kanchanaburi province, and more than Thai people help to live with together. Japanese soldiers used this way during the World War II, and now that is the place that you can visit when you go to Kanchanaburi. The road line is the World War II. Commemorate this inscription. In human authority of World War II and commemorate who died in the war.
Next, this vegan Sana, she will talk about what you can do and do not do when you go to this.
You cannot think the law of the children. When you go to the monument and when you go to the waterfall you cannot throw garbage in the waterfall when you go to the temple you should wear to be more polite you should when you go to the holy place
So we will assess you about the important and interesting place.
Okay, what is the Sipatura Pass? Sipatura Pass, the old name, the Sipatura Pass is the small stone. This is what the crossing point between Thailand and and Monbit. Another name, Sugaman Resort, is Rinking Sangkhaburi and Mon Village. Golden Beach, across the Sangkhaburi River, is famous viewpoint overlooking the Melting Point, the Tea Village, Sangkhaburi Village, and the
The third is Wat Phang Vivekaram. There are old and new temples built by Uttama, venerable priest. Then after that, also people came to build Khao Lap Da. That's the person of Kalia and Mon must move to another place because if in the rainy season,
such as the Sayo National Park and Erawan. Sayo National Park is Corona destination and is also has comfortable accommodation in the raft on the river. One of the park's most impressive sites is Namsok Sayo Dam, which called the Manchuri into the Grand Nile River. For Erawan, title Erawan before, and everything has GH, and is the most tourist-like for Erawan National Park because that is a nice and very interesting place. The Ranchi, Kazanapuri was free. This place has mostly lot of the collection is a tool of the captive who died during the construction of the Red Railway in the World War II, around 7,000 people. This place is quite an easier way to remember the event of war and the subsequent prison. A memorial service is held each year on Insect Day, 25 April. The Insect Day is the day of Australian people have ceremony for remember to die in the once. The last Mengsik is a historical spot in the Sakhat district, in the Sayo district around the end of 12th century by King Waraman VII of the Cambodian. Built it in the Bayon style. Mengsik built for the Buddhist state in the Mengsik has to command Hong Kong.
Thank you for listening and hope you have a good evening.